Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Come on, you sons of bitches. This'll do.
Shit, almost out.
What did you drop? I got a use for you.
Thank you. What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Hold on, it's Deacon.
I worked at the Humane Society. Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, how you doing?
What can I do you for? Dogs. Strays mostly. If you had owners, he'd show up eventually.
Yep.
One of the guys brought in a sick collie.
Good choice.
But I told him to take it to our vet. We couldn't let her in. But the vet had no room, so we kept her.
Good one.
I didn't even know dogs can get infected. Like, people, I mean. No one knew, I guess. An hour later...
Okay.
She was right.
Yeah, good. Yep. Yep, that's nice.
She just turned.
Good choice.
We had to...
Good one. Okay.
And there was nothing else we could do.
Yep.
So horrible.
That's pretty messed up.
Looking for something special? All right. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too small. Without traffic.
Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after him.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Thank you.
go. I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Everything.
Men coming!
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What are you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
There's a lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once, I'd agree with some of the shit.
So what do you think? It's gotta be this way. Out here trying to kill everyone else.
You know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught. So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
So I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
That's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Get the hell out of here.
Thank you. That's it.
Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we need to keep them. Fitz, we've got no more to say about that now.
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
night, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah,
Deke. I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea. Deacon out.
Holy shit, Deke. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp, I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Hey, Deke, you there?
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take them out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know this is probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy.
I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
Manny, this is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Listen up! The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Yeah, you too.
You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay.
All right! Let's do this! God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it. I am going to kill every goddamn one of you. Come on. Sarah.
Get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
Goddammit, now go!
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo!
Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way. Flamethrower. Shit. Tower. We gotta take him. Gotta get past these guys.
Both to hell?
God damn it, you hear that? Hurry up!
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all. What? God damn it! How many? It's three, sir. Okay. Okay, I'm going down to get the detonator from Weaver. Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. It might have been compromised.
Schizo. Oh, you son of a bitch. 3 explosives. I gotta find them. Sarah and her herbal teas. But Matt can go to hell. I gotta disarm it. There. Okay, goddammit. Where's the others? I'm coming, Schizo. Wait for me.
Goddamn detonator.
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't make me kill
Schizo,
you.
Schizo, you better...
Yes, you son of a bitch.
No!
Fuck.
Hey!
Real bad. Follow me all the way back. John. You're about to come to think to have about that. No, sir. Like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freaks. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Out there, outside the ark. But it's out there. We are safe.